In this question, find the points on the graph of the parabola x squared minus 2 that are closest to the point 0 and negative 1. Again, we have a parabola, and the question is asking the points on the parabola which has the closest distance to the given point 0, negative 1. Suppose that xy is a point on the parabola, and this is the distance s between the point xy and 0, negative 1. We must write the distance as a function in one variable. So I am writing x minus 0 squared, x minus 0 squared, y minus minus on y plus 1 squared. Okay, this is the distance formula, and here it has two variables, x squared plus y plus 1 squared. Again, the given function is equal to y equals x squared minus 2 function. We can leave the x squared alone here. It is y plus 2. So in the function, to make it one variable, instead of x squared, replace y plus 2. Okay, y plus 2. At the same time, open the parentheses. It is y plus 1 squared. Y squared plus 2y plus 1. Okay, and then in the final step, just combine the like terms. Y squared plus 3y plus 3. Okay, that's it. This is the function in one variable. In the next step, you must find the minimum value of this function, because it says closest distance. You must find the minimum value by differentiation. Take the derivative of this function. It is 2y plus 3 divided by 2 times square root of y squared plus 3y plus 3. So equalize this one to 0. 2y plus 3 is equal to 0. Y equals negative 3 over 2. Okay, I am deleting A. Okay, answer must be B, C, or D, because they have the same y value. To find the x value, use this relation. X squared equals y plus 2 minus 3 over 2 plus 2. And x squared equals 2 times 2, 4. 4 minus 3, 1. 1 over 2. And x equals plus minus square root of 1 over 2. And this is plus minus 1 over root of 2, or plus minus root of 2 over 2. Okay, answer is C. That's it.